to a dance floor.
The dance had become a political act. It has become a kind of a weapon to the system.
And we meet Dope St. Jude, the former drag king, turning her life into lyrics and exploring queer culture and race through hip-hop. Join us on...